alone, unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Igalagade. Unquestionable, 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 you are the Lord. That is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. What you say you will do, that is what you will do, my God. That is why you are called Jehovah, Jehovah. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. Imanane mene mene bodo shaladiana boshaten. Oh, Lord, that is why you are called Jehovah. Ibayade. For what you say you will do, that is what you will do, mighty God. That is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. Yelebosha'i baladoshaten. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. Lord, what you say you will do, that is what you will do, Master. That is why you are called Jehovah. Somebody lift your voice and let's give him praise. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Let's open our mouth and let's say, Lord, I thank you. Thank you for grace. Thank you for your mercies. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your favors. Thank you for the blessings. Thank you for divine protections. Thank you for all that you have done. Friends, you must learn to thank God. The songwriter says, I choose to come to him through the place of praise. I choose to approach the King of all kings through the corridor of praise. So lift your voice and tell him, Lord, I thank you. I thank you, my way maker. My way maker, I thank you. My strength have not brought me thus far. Your goodness, Lord, has brought me thus far. So receive my praise, O God. Receive my worship, O God. I bless your name. I bless your name, Abba Father. I bless your name, King of Kings. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Lord. He's worthy. You are somebody. God is changing your story. God is overturning what looks like shame. God is overturning it. in the name of Jesus, let's key into this prophetic word. Let's pray, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, let there be an overturning in my life right now. Oh Lord, anything, any situation that is not working in my favor, let there be an overturning right now. I command an overturning in my favor in the name of the Lord Jesus. It may look like you are in the back of the line. God's grace is bringing you to the front of the line. Open your mouth and pray, my Father, in the name of Jesus, let there be an overturning in my life in the name of the Lord Jesus. Overturn any situation that is not in my favor. In the realms of the Spirit, I overturn every situation that is not going in my favor. I overturn every circumstance that is not going in my favor. Somebody pray. Doors that are closed in the Spirit, begin to command those doors to open. It is the turn for somebody's to explode. It is your turn for your life to count. It is your turn for you to reign. Lift your voice and pray. Every door that is closed in the realms of the Spirit, I command those doors be open in the name of Jesus. I command every door, the door of my lifting, the door of my promotion, the door of my peace. I command every door that is closed be open in the name of the Lord Jesus. Friend, the Bible says, whatsoever you bind on earth, in the heavens it shall be bound. Open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus. I command every door that has to be opened, that ought to be open, that must be open in my life. I command that door to be open. Every door that is closed in the realms of the Spirit, I command that door to be open. I command that door to be open. Oh God, overturn circumstances, overturn every situation in the name of the Lord Jesus. Now, a man that is helped by God is a man whose life we count. In Psalm 46 from verse 1, the Bible said the Lord God is our present help. He is our present help in the time of need. In the time of need, lift your voice and pray. My Father and my God, oh God, help me out, oh God, of anything, any situation that seems to be troubled. Somebody lift your voice and pray. I perceive that somebody's turn for a turnaround has come. That is your portion in the name of Jesus. In this text today, lift your voice and ask the Lord. Let today's prayer be the answers to, oh Lord, oh God, to my situation. In the name of the Lord Jesus, overturn in the mighty name of Jesus. Overturn. Now listen to me, you might be up there before, but life has reduced you. Certain situation has reduced you. Certain circumstance have reduced you. You are going to pray, my Father, in the name of Jesus, overturn in the name of the Lord. Overturn, overturn. We are praying for you. We are asking God to overturn. If you are on this prayer line, if you are on this tech today, your turn for overturning is come in the name of the Lord Jesus. Overturn. Hey, let the hand of the Most High God, the hand of God that lifts men out of the dunghills of life, the hand of the Almighty God that brings men from the pit of life, let the hand of God find me. The hand of God for restoration, let the hand of the Most High God locate me. In the name of Jesus, I command the grips of this situation. I command the hold of this circumstance be broken from our lives in the name of Jesus. Friends, there are certain things you find yourself in that will begin to just to pull you down. Certain situation, certain circumstance that you find yourself in, it looks like it's bringing you down. But today, in the name of the Lord Jesus, there is help from the Lord. There is help released today. I want you to pray. I receive the help of the Most High God, the help of God that brings a man from the pits of life, the help of God that delivers a man from situations, the help of God that brings a man from trouble in the name of Jesus. Psalm 46 verse 1 says, God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Are you in one trouble or the other? Are you being challenged in one form or the other? I want us to stand upon the word of God. I want us to pray, my Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Oh God, be my help now. I am calling for help. I am calling for the help of the Most High God. Hey, bagagi galigadoske, elibragadujkapa. Help me out of this situation. Help me out of this circumstance. In the name of the Lord Jesus, elibragadujkapa. Ibragad. When the Lord God help you, fear disappears. Fear, those things that are causing you fear. I want you to pray, my Father, in the name of Jesus. You are my present help in the times of need, in the times of trouble, in the times of trouble. Psalm 121, verse 1 to 2 says, I will look unto the hills, for where is my help coming from? My help cometh from the Lord. My help cometh from the Lord. I want you to cry today. My Father, send me help. This situation that is confronting me, this situation, this circumstance, oh God, that is before me, oh God, help me out of it. Overturn it. Is there anything too hard for him? Is there anything impossible with our God? Is there anything too difficult for him? Lift your voice and pray. My Father, I receive help. I receive help in the name of Jesus. I receive help out of this situation. I receive help out of this circumstance. I receive help in the name of Jesus. I invoke the help of God. My life must count in the name of Jesus. My life must count. I refuse to look to the hills. I refuse to look to the hills. My Father, I'm looking unto you. My help cometh from you, the creator of the heavens and the earth. Somebody begin to cry out for help. Begin to ask the Almighty God. Oh God, help me. My Father, I receive help. My Father, I receive help. You are my present help in the times of trouble. Do you know somebody that is in trouble? Is there a member of your family that is in trouble? There is oil released to come out of trouble. There is grace released to come out of problem. The help of God is available to bring a man out of trouble. Lift your voice and pray. What is that thing? What is that thing that is troubling your peace? What is that thing that is troubling your existence? What is that thing that is troubling your finances? What is that thing that is troubling your family? Troubling your marriage? I want you to bring it before the Almighty God. You are my present help in the time of trouble. Hey, I receive help from above. I receive help from above. Psalm 20 verse 1 says, it said, the Lord will send you help out of Zion. The Lord God will send you help out of Zion. I want somebody to cry. Zion is a place for deliverance. Zion is the place where every man that is there, they possess that belongs to them. I want you to cry out to God. My Father, in the name of Jesus, oh God, send me help out of Zion. Your Zion may mean anything. Whatsoever Zion represents to you, whatsoever Zion represents in this issue, whatsoever Zion represents in this circumstance, whatsoever Zion speaks of, my Father, send me help out of Zion. Hey, he said, the Lord God will send you help out of Zion. Lift your voice and pray. My Father, send me help. Oh God, send me help. Sons of Solomon, pray with me. Just pray with me. Flow with me. Somebody's help has come. Somebody's turn to come out from that predicament is today. Somebody's turn to come out from that trouble is today. The clutches, the grips of trouble is broken today in the name of Jesus, and is happening by the help of God. You are coming out because God is going to help you out of it. I want you to pray, my Father, send me help out of Zion. Let help come for me out of Zion. Wherever Zion represent, whatsoever Zion represent, whatsoever Zion stand for, oh God, send me help out of Zion. Send me help out of Zion concerning this issue, the issue, oh God, of my life, the issue, oh God, of my documentation, the issue, oh God, of my marriage, the issue of my finances. My Father, send me help out of Zion. I stir up help in Zion for my sake. Let help be stirred up. Oh God, send me help out of Zion. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I am coming out from this predicament. I am coming out from this trouble. I am coming out from this problem. My God and my Father, raise help for me out of Zion. In the name of Jesus, you are my present help in the times of trouble. Oh God, send me help out of Zion. Let help come to me. I am looking unto you, my Father, the creator of the heavens and the earth. I am looking unto you, my Father, the creator of the heavens and the earth. My help cometh from the Lord, which created the heavens and the earth. My Father, send me help in the name of somebody. Cry out for help. Somebody cry out for help in the name of Jesus. In 2 Chronicles, verse 26, verse 15, chapter 26, verse 15, who were told of a king, the Bible said this king became strong, for he was marvelously helped. He was marvelously helped by the Lord. I want you to pray, my Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, send me help. My Father, send me help. Cause me to be marvelously helped in the name of Jesus. Cause me to be marvelously helped. Cause me to be marvelously helped in the name of Jesus. Concerning the works of my hand. Concerning the works of my hand. Cause me to be marvelously helped in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says this man was marvelously helped, and he became very strong. He became fortified. He became established because he was marvelously helped. You are going to pray, my Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, send me help. Help me to be up, my Father. I receive the help of God. I receive the help from Zion. I receive the help from Zion. I receive the help from Zion. Now begin to pray concerning specific aspect of your life. Begin to ask God, Lord God Almighty, help me in this issue, oh God, my very present help. Help me out of this situation. Help me. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the precious name of Jesus, in Revelation, we were told of how the enemy, the dragon specifically, came against the woman, came attacking the woman. But the Bible says, but the earth came to the rescue of the woman. The earth came to help the woman. You are going to pray. Let the elements, let them come to my rescue. Let them come to my rescue. Let rain fall for my help. Let the sun shine for my help. Let the wind blow in my favor. Oh God, let the element, let them come to my rescue. In the name of the Lord Jesus, that rain that will favor me, let that rain fall now. That thing that will help me out of this situation, that will deliver me. Oh God, let that thing happen. Release that thing for my help. Let that thing come to my rescue. Let it come to my rescue. My life must count. Songs of Solomon. Listen to me. There are things inside of you. You need those that will help you unlock and to announce it. You need the north and the south wind. We are going to pray, my Father, the help of the north wind, the north and the south wind, that combine help, they unlock the giftings. They unlock a man's grace and releases it to the world. And the beloved will begin to come. I want you to pray, wherever your north wind is, whatsoever your south wind represent, that help for your next level. I want you to ask the Lord, oh Lord, send me help from above. My Father, send me help from above. Oh Lord, send me help from above. Oh God, send me help from above. Hey, kabete king. Now I hear in my ears, somebody, you want to pray that the Almighty God will help you with wisdom. You have need of wisdom. You will no longer act foolishly. You will no longer act stupidly. You will no longer take stupid steps. You have need for wisdom. You are going to pray, I invoke the wisdom of God upon my life. Wisdom to know what to do. Wisdom to execute the counsels of God. Open your mouth and pray. I receive wisdom, maleto kupakate, rebeke delega bregadosa, rebeke delega bregados kate, rebeke delega bregadosa, ibra babalaga brebete, ele bregatelia dos kapaya, ele brateliso, ele bregatelia dosa, ele bregate kuzakate, ele brate kuzakate lege bregade. Begin to invoke the wisdom of God. Let there be a rain of the wisdom of God, uncommon wisdom, wisdom for exploit, the wisdom of God that delivers a man from foolish decisions, foolish moves. Oh, let that wisdom come upon me. Join me, let's confess. My life must count. This month, we are establishing it. My life must count. My life must continue to count. My life must count. My life must continue to count. My life must count. My life must continue to count. Somebody lift your voice and begin to announce it. My life must count. My life must continue to count. In the name of the Lord Jesus, my life must count. My life must continue to count. Lift your voice, begin to announce it. My life is counting. My life must continue to count. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, men and women are coming for my help. Eli Bragade, they are coming from far. They are coming to my help. They are coming for my rescue. My life is counting. In the name of the Lord Jesus, my life is counting. Repe koko pale brege duskating. Iga balaga bragadosha. Somebody open your mouth, begin to announce it. My life is counting. Rabagada gabragada gabegete kuska pala gabragade. Rebegedu kupala gabregedosa. Rebedeli gabragados kapaye. Ila brade dedele brigedosa. My life is counting to the glory of his name. My life is counting to the glory of his name. Alegedele gabelegede. Ele bregedeli gabalagadele gabregede. Ele bregedu kupala gabregede. My life is counting. Eli banada da de day hats. Ele bregateli gabalagadosa. Impreboskate. Ah, somebody pray with me. The speaking blood is speaking for me. He's speaking for me. He's speaking for me. Raga gaga gaga gade. The speaking blood is speaking for my lifting. He's speaking for my promotion. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Somebody announce with me one more time. By reason of the help of God, I am coming out from everything that is called trouble. I am coming out from everything that is called trouble. I am coming out in the name of the Lord Jesus, in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Lift your voice. Let's begin to thank the Lord. Let's begin to thank the Lord. Let's begin to thank the Lord. Lord, we give you thanks. Lord, we give you praise. Lord, we give you glory. Lord, we give you worship in Jesus' precious name, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Friends, I want to talk to you very briefly. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. God wants me to tell someone to hang in there. To hang in there. Your help is closer than you think. The help of God is just by you. God's help is just by you. Don't give in. Don't throw in the towel. Don't give up. Don't give up. Your story is about to be told. Your story is about to be told. I see angels being released to help you out. God is sending you help out of Zion. Is your present help in the times of trouble. Out of this trouble, help has come for you. God is bringing you out of this trouble by reason of help in the name of the Lord Jesus. The Almighty God will open your eyes to see those he has sent to help you out of this situation, out of this circumstance. Your story will be told. Your life will count to the praise, to the glory of his holy name. God bless you. Always good praying with you. Tonight we'll be praying for 1 hour. And I'll be looking forward to seeing you. You can begin to log out now. Hallelujah.